Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So today in this video, I'm going to talk about the AccioJob platform. Okay.
So AccioJob is a pay after placement program.
And lots of questions are coming into your mind that what is this platform, it is genuine or not. So today I'm going to discuss about
AccioJob in depth.
Also, I invited one AccioJob
team member to discuss moreover on it, and he will also clear all your doubts. Okay. So we will invite him. Hi Raghav, welcome to my channel.
Hi Rishav. So I'll just give a quick brief about myself. I'm Raghav. I did my bachelor's from IIT Delhi, graduated in 2020, and now I'm part of the you could say the leadership team here at AccioJob. So yeah, that's a quick brief about
me. Yeah, okay. So as you guys know that the recession is very large and many companies are lay off employees and they are not giving the onboarding and joining. So Raghav, what about what you can highlight about this,
like how AccioJob help in this?
So see,
in this scenario,
talking about AccioJob, what we do is we basically train and upskill students to become a full stack web developer within 6 months. We have our batches running every month. We have students joining in every month. That's where we help students, and the benefit of it basically is that we give them 100% job guarantee, right? So
yeah,
we will keep on supporting you till the time we get you placed in product based companies. The minimum package that we kind of guarantee is 5 LPA. So that's where we kind of help the students.
Okay, so actually Raghav, I noted some questions that many viewers are asking me. So I would like to ask these questions to you so that you can make them clear. What are the questions and doubts that are present in their mind?
Sure.
So starting from
understanding about AccioJob.
So what you can explain
about AccioJob
that make it easier to understand? That what is its enrollment process and all those things.
Right. So it's very simple actually. All the students have to do is just come on a website. They just need to just put in their phone number and just log in. So we have a free course which we call the pre-course that runs every month, that is free for everyone, and the main purpose of this pre-course is so that the students can just join in, they can just get a feel of how we teach. We have live sessions for 15 days continuously, and we also have again we have doubt sessions also going on simultaneously in this pre-course itself, so the students can just join in, they can explore the pre-course, and after the after 15 days after it ends, we have we have a coding test. We give them 2 attempts to the coding test, and then we have the interview, and based on that we select a few 300-400 students for our main batch, which is our pay after placement program, in which these guys have to pay us after they get placed. Like again we'll teach them into our main course, which
I have one more question. Like, there is any restrictions based upon degree? Like, any mechanical engineer can also apply.
No restrictions at all. You can be a mechanical engineer. You can be you could have done a BCom or a BBA, and you can see on our website as well. We have students who have done BCom and they have still cracked packages of more than 10 lakh or more than 15 lakh easily. So yeah.
Okay, that's very good. Yeah, and also one more asking question coming to me, like if any candidate have a gap in their degree, then can he apply
in AccioJob and get the job?
Yes.
Like someone doing BTech of 4 years in 5 years, then can he apply?
Yes, he can. You can actually even visit our YouTube channel. So we have multiple students who were preparing for UPSC and other such government exams, and they had to obviously take a break. And unfortunately, they could not clear it. So after 3-4 years, they joined AccioJob, and we have even gotten them placed. So there are multiple videos on YouTube as well that you can check out, wherein these students have
because multiple MNCs are stopping them for joining. Wipro, TCS, they have eligibility criteria that if you exceed your BTech or degree, then you can't join.
That's true.
So I have one more question, apart from live lectures and recorded lectures, are you providing something else to students that help them to crack this product-based companies
through AccioJob platform?
Yes. So once students join our main batch, so there are two ways they can join our main batch. One is obviously, you know, through clearing our pre-course, and one is obviously by paying upfront. So they can pay us a minimal fee of 70k upfront, and then they can join our main batch. And again, we have, you know, 100% job guarantee in this as well. So we'll talk about it more, you know, further down the interview. So apart from this, apart from live lectures, we give them infinite mock interviews. We have, you know, mentors who have already cracked jobs at Google and Microsoft, who are there available 24/7 on a Zoom call, and the students can just join in.
And I also saw that lecturers are from BITS, Pilani, and all.
Yes, that's true. So our instructors are from IITs and BITS. Yeah. And even our mentors are from IITs and BITS. So, you know, the students can just...
That's really great.
You know, take whatever they want from them. They can just ask them whatever questions they have. And, you know, they'll be available on a Zoom call 24/7 to answer those questions.
Yeah, that's really great. And also one more doubt that, as you know, that college placements, that they are not providing well support to the students to crack those companies. Like, you know, in colleges that they study coding and all those things, but in interview and in assessment preparation, they have to do that reasoning and aptitude questions that they are unable to do. Yeah.
So AccioJob will help them
to crack these things.
Yeah. So here, so the main difference, you know, with college placements is that obviously colleges don't, you know, actually help you or support you or prep you actually, and this is the same scenario in IITs as well.
They give the basic knowledge only.
Yes. So they'll only give you the basic knowledge. As far as aptitude and all go, we also train them on that over here as well, even on the soft skills. So we have again, like I mentioned, infinite mock interviews. We also have infinite HR interviews that they can give, right, just to kind of make sure that they are comfortable over there. And obviously colleges will only support you for 10-15 days, right? So the placement season is only for 10 days, 15 days, and after that, if you're not placed, you have to kind of
put it on your own, right?
Over here, we don't leave your hand till the time you get placed.
Yeah, that's really great. And is that the line guaranteed job of 41 LPA, is that really true that they are getting placed of higher package like 41 LPA through AccioJob?
Yes, that's true. So we have students who have... we have one student who had cracked 41 LPA. We have students who have, you know, cracked 31 LPA, 35 LPA. But I don't really want to, you know, kind of attract students towards that line. So, you know, we have more than, you could say 25% students who have cracked a job of more than 10 LPA also, right?
Okay.
But all we want from students is to work hard.
Minimum package?
Yeah.
What is the minimum package?
So the minimum guarantee that we give them is 5 LPA, like I mentioned earlier. Below that, we won't take any fee from you till we get you placed above 5 LPA. So you can see that on our website.
That is also great. Yeah, that is also great, because as you know, the companies like TCS, Wipro, they are giving 3.5 LPA package only. So the next question is pay after placement. What is this pay after placement program? Can you make it more clear?
Yeah, like I mentioned,
when we have to pay.
So like I mentioned, we have a pre-course, right? So the students who, you know, are able to clear that pre-course, or who, you know, have certain, you could say, hands-on experience with coding, you could say, or they, you know, are comfortable with coding, or they become comfortable with coding easily.
Yeah, comfortable.
And so they get enrolled in our main batch, like I mentioned. And we have students who are ready to pay upfront. So they enjoy our pre-course. They like the, you know, instructors who are teaching. Yeah. And they are willing to pay us upfront because they kind of feel like they'll, you know, need more time to actually get trained. So that's why, you know...
So they have to pay first and then they will get the training.
Yeah, so we have two scenarios. One is you pay upfront, and for that we have the sapling program, that, like I mentioned. So for sapling, you pay upfront, and it's an 8-month program, not a 6-month program. So we give you 2 additional months of training as compared to the pioneer batch, so that you are in those initial 2 months, you are comfortable with coding, right? Before you actually start going towards TSA or front end or back end, right? And if someone is, like I mentioned, he clears the pre-course, he goes into the main batch, which is again the pay after placement batch. In that, you pay us only after you get placed. But again, you know, the pay after placement costs are much higher than the upfront cost. That is why we have even multiple students who, you know, get into the pioneer batch, which is the main batch. Even they tell us, you know, we are willing to pay upfront. We don't want to, you know, pay after placement because those costs are obviously higher. So we'll pay you, you know, that fee upfront because we know you're going to get us placed, right? That guarantee is obviously there, irrespective of when they pay.
And that money back guarantee.
Yes, yes.
What is that?
So that guarantee is simple. It's, you know, clearly mentioned on our website as well. Students can, you know, go and read that document. So all we want from students is their hard work.
Okay.
So we have obviously put, you know, certain criteria in that you have to complete so many assignments, or you know have to attend at least these many lectures before you actually come to us for this guarantee. Because we know once a student attends these many lectures or, you know, completes these many assignments, he's not going to need the money back guarantee. He's going to get placed. So that's all we want from students is their hard work. You just work hard. We'll obviously keep on supporting you. That's what the guarantee is in short, that, you know, in case we are not able to get you placed, we'll return your
money. I understood. So Raghav, I have just a silly question that many subscribers are asking me, like, is this company is genuine? Like, you know, many companies are doing this pay after placement program. So can we trust AccioJob that they are giving job guarantee and the money back guarantee is also genuine?
Yeah, it's not a silly question, it's a valid question. Because we have, you know, so many scams running in our country. But yeah, see, you can always visit our website. You can always, before you enroll, you can get in touch with our students on LinkedIn, right? So we have so many testimonials that we have put out on YouTube, on LinkedIn. So you can always get in touch with them. And there's no more money deducted than we already, you know, have mentioned. So yeah, so it's fairly genuine.
The exact money, it is deducted.
Yes, I would recommend students to, you know, actually even reach out to, you know, the people that have given their testimonials on YouTube. So we've actually shot with these people in our office itself. So so they can even reach out to them.
They can meet also, Okay, and can you tell me about that sapling program? What is that?
Yeah, so sapling was a program that, you know, once we started teaching students, and like I mentioned, AccioJob has grown a lot. You know, we initially started with a batch of only 40 students, and now there are more than, you know, 1,000 students enrolling in our batch.
Yeah, 3,000 plus.
Sapling was something that, you know, many students came up to us. They said, you know, we actually want more time to, you know, get trained.
Even the weak students.
Students who, you know, attended the pre-course and they were like, you know, we are not able to understand much of it. So we, you know, would require, if you
want
would,
more time,
give us a course that, you know, is longer and
teach from basics.
They did not really care about the package. They were like, we just want to get trained. So that's why we started the sapling program. In this, again, you know, it's a 8-month program. We give 2 months more than the pioneer course, and everything else that is there in the pioneer course, it is covered after that. And in this, we have, you know, the minimum job guarantee of 3 LPA instead of 5. But again, here also we won't.
It is just if a candidate is getting job, then it is much more.
Yes, just for
that,
people who you know want a job and they don't have any. Or you could say,
as you know, family pressure is also very much to students.
Yes.
Like, why you are not getting joining instead? Means you get the offer letter a few months back and you are not getting the joining.
Right.
Like, what is happening in the companies? So these things. So any suggestions from your side, Raghav, to our subscribers that how they can improve their coding skills in web development and other things, other areas?
So my suggestion would be just, you know, there are many courses, there are many programs running out there. You can explore, you know, these programs just to see where your comfort is. You can even, you know, just look up basic videos on YouTube just to see whether coding is, you know, a career option for you. Because there obviously
career option. And IT is emerging.
Yeah, so IT is an emerging field, but still I would say that you guys, you know, should explore it once. You can also explore other things if you feel like, you know, coding is not for you. And like I mentioned, there are many, many courses, many, you know, pay after placement program also running out there. But what AccioJob offers is we offer a free pre-course, right? So 15-20 days of free training, you can just see whether it is coding is for you or whether AccioJob is for you. And it's free, right? You just have to come and attend the lectures. So one more benefit that you could say that AccioJob has is, like, in colleges, you know, people who go for BTech, who go for maybe CS or a mechanical degree, they are spending 4 years in college, right? They are paying for those 4 years. They have to pay the college fees, and obviously college fees in private colleges, we all know it's pretty damn high, right? That is where we are different. Like, once you, you know, like a pre-course, you want to enroll in a main course, be it through sapling, be it through pioneer, we train you in 6 to 8 months, we'll fully train you, we'll get you placed. And again, we won't leave your hand like colleges do till the time we get you placed, right?
Yeah.
So within this 6 month of period,
job is supporting.
Within this 6 month of period, we'll make sure that you get trained and you get placed.
So that's very really good to hear, Raghav. So guys, as you know that AccioJob is a platform of pay after placement, and they are a sapping program also. And as you heard from the Raghav itself, who is working there. So I will drop the link in description. If you guys want to join, then you can join through the link. Okay. And if you have more doubts, you can comment down and Raghav and I will answer them all. Okay. So these things I want to say in this video. Hope you guys enjoy this video and find this video helpful. I will meet you guys again in next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care and stuff luck for the future.